Hey guys, it's Stitch here, and we're playing Final Fantasy X. Alright, let's get started. Final Fantasy X. This Final Fantasy is in my top two for all of the Final Fantasies that I have played. And I played a few of them. I've played a fair few of them, and this is actually one of my favorites. So let's get started. Yuna actually is one of my favorite characters. Actually, she is my favorite character of Final Fantasy. Aerith is my second. This is Titus, by the way, or Titus, as I guess I'm supposed to call him, which I won't be. I normally will rename him Zeke. I don't know why. When I was 7, I actually thought that was a good name for him. So, that is what I named him.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
If you want to see all the games that I play, by the way, check out my playlist on the Hangin profile. There's kind of a mix of them right now, but I don't know, I think they're pretty entertaining. So let's get started. So.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Can I have your autograph?
That's what you sound like. Okay, so we're gonna name him Titus, just like, I don't know, the default name.
Good luck tonight!
Nothing to worry about.
I actually kind of like the name Titus.
If I score a goal, I'll, do this.
Okay, guys, so, after you talk to them, and you make your name...
No problem.
Talk to these kids.
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take
you can
it
go
easy.
Vice versa too.
Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
This guy's kind of creepy.
Three? He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
Cutscene. Sir Jet, father. Father Jet, no, I'm just kidding. Really, I'm just kidding. You'll see why later. I love this cutscene. It is so cool. Blitzball is so cool, but honestly, I hate playing it because it's so hard. At least the first time. Because, it's just Blitzball. You'll see what Blitzball is in a second. I also find it kind of weird that these guys can breathe underwater. But again, it's a game. This is probably my favorite cutscene in the beginning. Love that metal music, though. Speaking of which, you should check out some of our music. We've got some new tracks coming up. Auron, he is kick-ass. Looks like he's got one arm, but he actually really doesn't. Floating water is so neat, too. Like, that's just freaking cool. Final Fantasy has some of the most, honestly, awesome cutscenes I've ever seen. They make you not want to skip them, in my opinion. They have insurance. That's what happened when Sims ruins your day. You'll know what I mean by sin in a little bit. That is one massive hangover. We need a lot of a lead. Okay. So when I go down here. Auron!
Auron! What are you doing here? What are you talking about?
We go through here. This is mainly just the tutorial, so I'm going to stick to the tutorial in this video. This kid.
Huh? This could be. But some freaking nerve. It begins. than yourself. Don't cry. You love me, little child.
And he disappears. Look at those, boy. As for me, Titus, and Orin, we shall fight. Here goes. Sin's gone. Let me go with your sticky fingers. Oh, that's heavy. Speaking of heavy...
My old man?
What? I don't even know.
I hope you know how to use it.
I know how to use it, bruh. Do you even... No. No, we won't go there. See what I did there? Nobody. Nobody at all. Gotcha. Well, that's a strange bouquet of flowers. Alright, guys. So, comment down below, again, if you have played any Final Fantasies, and which one is your favorite. I know that's going to be controversial, because that'd be really cool, because I love the boss battles, they're so cool. My strategy game is not, like, on par with probably you guys. But I love strategy. And we're off. Book it, bruh, beat feet. Let's see. No, I'm just kidding.
Give me a break, man!
There are no breaks in Final Fantasy. Only safety is. Oh dear. That is quite a lot of sin spawn. Someone got lucky tonight. Anyway. You're not really gonna have to fight all of them, though. Don't worry. We'll see. Speaking of fight, check out Coach's video fight. It's pretty good. If it's still good. Face when I'm with you, I kind of like
it. I wanted someone, anyone beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Somebody say alone? Sounds roomy. Guys, like, subscribe, share, hit that bell, and I love you lots. Stitch out.